Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. So today reading I want to do for you is going to be about what path the universe prepared for you in the close future, let's say within a year or so. Okay, so we're gonna look where are you headed and what obstacles will be there maybe, or what's good is coming. So let's see at your path. Okay, so today I'm gonna use my new tarot deck. Look at this green witch tarot, and I loved it as I saw it in the name. So let's see, there is a book here as well. Beautiful, just wanted to show you how it looks amazing. And there is like this deck inside, it's very cute for those who wants to get it, just showing you. Okay, so let's see. I'm gonna use several decks, and let's make three piles. So where are you headed? What path the universe prepared for you? What should you know about your close future and your path? Pile number one, pile number two, and pile number three. Let's get some stones. Pile one will be this heart. Pile two will be the apple, and pile three will be the square. Okay, so choose your pile, use your intuition. Let me put some music for us. I'll give you some time. So pile one, pile two, and pile three. So whoever chose pile number one, this heart, let's see what path the universe prepared for you, what you should know. Eight of Atamas. First of all, I want to say, this girl, her eyes are closed. Look at this. She has all those swords stuck in the ground, right? But she's still walking. It's like she can step outside, but she can't because her eyes are closed. She doesn't know what's headed, what's in the front of her. She's not sure. She's thinking she's stuck, but what she can do is just step outside and she's gonna be free. So what you don't know here, that whatever fears you have, if you, let's say, trying to make a decision or move forward with your life or end something from your past, and you can't because of those fears, because you don't know what's waiting for you, this is just your fears. What you need to do is open this open your eyes and step outside. Okay, so most of the things that you are scared of are your fears, and they're just fears. So you can do it. You can do what you were planning to do, or you will plan in the close future. What else? Where are you going then? Look at this, beautiful. I love those cards. So look at this, the standing stone, the five of wands, and the nine of pentacles. Beautiful. So if right now with the standing stone, nothing is moving in your life, you are stuck, you're not sure where are you going, you don't know your path, of course, and that's why we're asking, we're doing this reading. So know that soon some information will be open to you, something that was hidden before or you didn't know, were not aware of before, is coming to the light. you will might get certain information from people or a person that will tell you what you can do to step outside this trap that you think you're in, or out of your comfort zone, I want to say. And look where you're going. You're going to the Nine of Pentacles. You are going to your success, happiness, family, whoever wanted to get married or have kids or just to be abandoned, maybe financially or in general happy. You are going that way, but with help of someone or some situation. Right now you don't see it yet. It's still hidden from you, okay? But soon you will see this light. Okay, you are going there. You're going to that light. Let me see what else. What path does the universe prepares for you? The same card. Look at this. Same card, different decks. It just confirms that right now you don't know where you're going. You are very stuck in your fears. You're not sure. But be aware that even if you don't know, it's better to go and not know where you're going than just be stuck like that and not going anywhere. So soon you will find out, soon those eyes will be opened and you will finally see clearly. Yes, could be about your job. If you were looking for a job or you were not sure about your finances, it's coming. Something new is coming, either new opportunity. What else? Where are you going? Yes, someone has financial difficulties right now and doesn't know how to make it better, doesn't know how to be abundant financially. So be aware that soon some opportunity is coming and you will get this job that you wanted, or you will get those finances that you wanted, okay? What else? Yes, for others, it could be you finally will get, will obtain a family, you will get married or will have kids. Yes, some for others, if you waited to separate from someone and you didn't know how, because you worried that the other person will somehow trick you or leave you without finances, maybe just for some. So soon things will, you know, get to light. Soon you will figure out how to move forward. So you're not gonna be stuck anymore. So where will you be in a year or so? Let me see. Where will you be? Oh my God, Ten of Pentacles, beautiful. I have two times already, cards are, you know, duplicated. Ten of Pentacles and Ten of Pentacles. You finally will be in abundance, happiness, family. Everything that you wished for is coming. You have two Ten of Pentacles. That's one of the best cards in the deck. So that's where you're going, be aware. And even if right now you don't see how it's going to happen, this is just because you don't know yet, not because there is no other way. Your path, the universe leads you to the Ten of Pentacles. Look at this beautiful, beautiful card. For everyone, this card could mean different things. It could be in any sphere, whatever you were waiting for, wishing for, is coming true within a year or so, okay? I'm not looking at the far, far future. I only look within a year or so, and you know how time goes by so fast. Where else are you headed? Two of Atoms. Finally, you will make the decision that you were about to make. You will step outside your comfort zone. And you will start new. You will make the right choice. Because you go into the Ten of Pentacles, you are making the right choice. Whatever it's going to be, whatever decision you will make, this will be the right decision. So don't be afraid. Things will become much clearer soon. and look at this Queen of Pentacles. You are will end up abandoned. It could be in a new house, just an example. Maybe you even gonna buy a new car. Something new is coming, like could be financially, new job, a new opportunity, new family. Maybe for many, I feel you will find your other half if you are waited for it, okay? It's like all the chances are in your hands. Look at those beautiful cards. So that's where you had it. And look at this, King of Chalices. Whoever was looking for love will get the love they were looking for, because the right person come in your way. It could be any gender. I see only positive good things in the future, and I'm not making it up. You can see it in the card that I would just I just took out, okay? And Eight of Pentacles, for those who couldn't find the right job or choose what career they go for, you will find your path. I feel you will make a lot of money even. I feel people will start making money. But if you already are okay with financially, it will only grow. Your prosperity will grow. And what advice do you need right now? Before all this abundance is coming, what do you need to know right now? Pile number one, the High Priestess. You have to trust the universe. The universe is on your side, working for you. So believe it. You have to start believing in yourself that whatever's coming is coming through the light of God, through the universe, with the help of the universe. You're not alone, okay? The light is coming your way. Even in the dark moments, there always will be light with you that will lead you to this path that you're going to. Beautiful. I love it. Pile number one. Let me know in comments. Thank you very much. I'm very, truly happy for you. And that's the first time I'm using this deck. And I'm so happy this pile already very positive. I feel those cards already. So... thank you very much, guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Okay, whoever chose pile number two, this apple. So let's see what path the universe have prepared for you in the close future, within a year or so. Where are you headed? Five of Atomists. So here I feel you are headed to win the battle. You have all the tools you need to win what you have to win. It could be in any aspect. It could be, let's say, just an example, if you are have certain court issues with court, you will win the case, okay? If you were waited for, let's say, just an example, right? Whatever some channel I'm telling you. Let's say if you are separated, divorced, and you're waiting for some, I don't know how to say it in English, alimony that your other half needs to pay for your children, they will start paying. They will start paying and helping you financially, okay? So you're winning this battle, okay? If you were struggling and didn't know how to get a raise at work, maybe many people wanted the same job or same position, you are getting this position, okay? Also, for those who were fighting for their person, I don't know, maybe such people also here, you will win this battle. You will get your happily ever after with your person, okay? So you are victorious, and that's where you headed. Whatever fight you have with whoever, you are winning this. That's how I feel here. What else? Where else are you headed? But be aware, there is a competition here. So you have to put all the effort to win this. Where else are you headed? The High Priestess. You are headed to your truth, I want to say. Why? I don't know why, but here I feel you headed to your truth. It's like if you were hiding from yourself, that, let's say, just an example. You love a certain person, but you cannot admit it, or you cannot leave your other partner before this person, or any love situation that you were not sure, you headed to your truth, your own truth, and you realizing that, okay, I want to be with this person. Or for others, it could be you realizing, okay, I don't want to be with this person, I want to move on. So you are realizing the truth with yourself, you accepting the truth, and you realizing that you need to move forward, either with the person or without them. For everyone, it's different, it's a general reading. If you, it could be in any aspect. So you headed to your truth. Where else are you headed here? Pile number two. Yes. Knight of Artemis. So you definitely headed somewhere. You on a horse. You ready to fight. You're gonna be very energetic this year, like in the next year, within a year or so. When you will be ready, you're gonna have enough strength to fight for your rights, to fight for your love, to win the case that you want to win. Whatever you're doing, it could be in any aspect. If you're studying and you worry, okay, I might not make it, you will make it. You're ready energetically, physically, you're ready emotionally, or at least you will be ready. So don't give up, I want to say here. Don't give up, because you have all the tools, all the power to win and to get what you want. Eight of Wands, yes. Also for many, you will have, or you already have many admirers, maybe, or people that want to be around you. And you will be the one who will choose where to go and who to go with. You're gonna have a lot of admirers, people that admire you in general. People, they will help you on the way. So you're not alone. You are also protected by your guides, spirits. It's like this woman, she's by herself, but she has all the tools. She's not afraid. She has all the help. Here it's her tools, but you will, I feel, will get the help from other people. Okay? On the way. And you're gonna be very calm and confident. Where else are you headed? Three of Wands. For some, you might move somewhere. It could be another city, another country. Maybe you are decided to leave your old place and move out and go to new, you know, set new goals for yourself. It doesn't mean exactly physically you're gonna move, but it could be anything here, because I feel for some you are moving. You are moving to another place. If not, you might have this thought in your head within a year or so that you want to leave everything behind and move forward, literally or metaphorically speaking. And Ten of Wands. Someone before had a very long path, very difficult path, when they were holding everything on their back. You could have been let's say if you have children, you had to watch for your children, or you had to make enough money to put the food on the table, or maybe you just worked hard for something or in general, okay? And now for others, you were just hurt a lot. And right now you're coming out of it, because the Ten of Wands, it's the ending of this hardship. You coming away from it, you going away from it, and you will finally see the path. You almost there. She's like almost, she's almost up the hill, Look at this. She's holding those wands. She's almost up the hill or swords and going. There's a little step and she's there at where she has to be. Okay, so it's like you are almost there to get over this hardship that you're in, if you are. So, too many cards. What is your path that the universe prepared for you? Pile number 2, 7 of Pentacles. You're gonna be working on your pentacles, I feel, within a year or so. You're gonna do your own craft, maybe your own business, start your new project. For those who finished college or university or school, you will start working or using your craft. Somehow, some reason, you will start working on yourself, on your prosperity in your craft or finances, okay? Let me see in another deck. What else? What else is coming for you? What else is coming? Yes, for those who struggled recently and you are going to a new way, this new path could be a bit scary for you because you don't really know where you're going. But this path as well, also a new beginning. It's like this fool. He stands at the edge of this hill, but he's not afraid to fall. So you're gonna be in those energies of brand new, new life, new opportunity. If someone's moving, as I said, to another country or city, you don't know what awaits you there, but you're ready to, you know, to have this battle. That's what we started with. You will have all the tools, all the power to win. If you're in a new city and you don't know anyone there, you are completely new, you don't have a job there yet, you will figure things out. Okay. Yes. If you had certain addictions or addiction to a certain person, it's going away. You're almost at the end of this hardship, as I said. You're not going to be conflicted anymore. You will finally make the right choice to move forward here. And let's see some advice for you in this new path. You're going to be very energetic, as I said, in this new path, and you will win, I want to say. Some card fell out, just a second. Yes, Six of Pentacles. So there will be equal give and take. First of all, you will find the job that you were looking for, or whatever you were looking for is coming your way. People will start appreciating you. You might get paid for your services. Maybe before you didn't get paid for your craft. Maybe you just started something new. And now finally, within a year or so, you will start getting paid. Because look, she's putting a dime in her hand. Okay, so she's paying for whatever services she got. What's the advice for you? Ace of Chalices. So, advice here, open your heart to new possibilities, new love. It could be for some new love is coming your way, okay? So don't be afraid to have new emotions, new feelings that are coming. You're completely reborn here. New birth. For some, you may be pregnant and there will be a baby on the way. So, be happy because everything will be fine, and don't be too overwhelmed with this. Things will get completely well here. And for once, I feel a lot of positivity, happiness here that you don't see yet. You might struggle right now with realizing how things will go with you, but at the end you will feel at ease. It's like when you do what you wanted to do for a long time, you will finally feel free. Free from this burden that were on your heart, Also, if you might meet again a new person that I was talking about, new love is coming your way, and this person will give you this stability and happiness and equal give and take that you were waiting on. Beautiful pile number two so far. Thank you very much. Let me know in comments. That's where you are heading, I saw, and I'll see you soon, guys. Bye-bye. Okay, and whoever chose pile number three, this square, let's see. What path the universe, God, prepared for you? Where are you headed? Look at this, the wheel of the year. And I'm looking within a year or so, okay? The wheel of the year. So your life will change completely 180 degrees within a year or so, okay? You completely start brand new. Things might fall apart before they get back to normal. So you might be in the middle of transformation right now, or you're about to overcome certain transformation, and it's major and it was meant to be. Some people could also be in karmic situation, in karmic relationships here, and you are changing it for better, okay? Your turn, your wheel. I feel it's you who's turning this wheel here, okay, for better. Of course, with the help of the universe, but the wheel of the year, it tells me the next year will be very powerful, very important year you're gonna have, because many things will change. There will be big changes. What kind of changes are there? Let's see. What the universe prepared for you? What kind of changes? Pile number three. Yes, the wild hunt, which is the tower in the other deck. Look at this. Things will need to die out before they come new. Okay, so there are many things you will leave behind. It could be relationships. It could be job related. It could be anything, literally. You will leave many things behind. You're not coming back. You're not looking back anymore. You're only looking forward. So that's why your life will change completely. Before, you're gonna have this new start in a new year, I feel. You have to leave many things behind, and those things could be hurtful. Those things could be painful. Not easy to let go. You will still have certain memories about your past, but you are leaving it behind. You're not there anymore. You're not planning to come back anytime soon, at least. But you are only looking forward. And whatever the universe will bring you, you're ready to accept. Let me see what else. Yes. Exactly. So if you were stagnant in something with the standing stone, things didn't move forward. Now with the Ace of Atoms, things will become clear right now. You will finally realize where you want to go, what you want to do. You will finally make the right decision and moving forward, okay? You're not stagnant anymore. You see things clearly. You know what you want in your life. You know who you want or who you don't want, and you're moving forward. But those changes will be very major here. For pile number three, it's not like slowly you change things around. It's more of a sudden change, painful change, but it's a change. Why? Because you headed to something new. And where are you headed? Two of Wands. you had to make the right decision. You headed to your new home, could be for some. You might be move out and move to a new place. You may be moving out from a person or a place, or you completely start a new life. Maybe new job, you decide to, you know, move to a new job and leave the old one. And this is gonna be like a transformation where you maybe work for many years at one place and now you decide I don't want this anymore, and you completely leave this behind. Okay, so making a decision is gonna be the main source here. And seven of atoms, so here I feel you were waiting for this change for a long time. It's like you were standing there waiting, when is this happening? Maybe you were waiting for a person, new love, a new opportunity, and finally it's almost here. You just don't see it yet, but you see it from afar. You're like almost close to it. You can you cannot touch it yet, but you can you know, see it in front of you, this change. You're about to make this change. Maybe you already made this step, and right now you're going through this tower moment for some. Okay, what path the universe prepared for you? Eight of Wands. Yes, you waited for this for a long time, I wanna say, and now you might need to put a lot of effort in the next your new life, but you are ready for it. You're not afraid anymore. You're ready to work. You're ready to strive for better. You might also have new opportunities that you will have to choose from, but they are coming. It's like things will start moving. As soon as you make this step, things will start moving. Let me see in another deck. What else? What else the universe prepared for you within the next year? Love. New love is coming your way. If you were waiting for new love, new beginning, new happiness in general. It doesn't have to be romantically, but more I feel romantically. So something new is coming, okay? And you were waited for it. You were waiting for it for long. And when it's finally coming, you will be so emotional. The emotions will flow over. Or maybe after you made this choice, you're gonna feel free and you're like, wow, I feel so, you know, fulfilled right now, that I'm starting new. I'm ready to work. I'm ready to do things. I'm ready to accept this new love, new opportunity that's coming my way. Yes, for many there is a new person coming, new love coming, and it could be on the internet, could be, or social media. Maybe you meet this person, or this person is far away from you, could be in different country or city, or maybe energetically you were not connected yet, and finally your dream will come true. This is your wish fulfillment here, pile number three. I love your pile. Mm-hmm. What else? Mm-hmm. For some who wanted a committed relationship, and things didn't move, you will finally will get this either opportunity, or the other person will offer you something more. Maybe you're gonna move in with your person finally. Maybe you will start having a family, or this could be about pentacles, about finances too. And let me see some advice for you here. Pile number three. Four of Pentacles. Continue working on yourself, and don't be afraid to go into this new and to accept new people in your life. Because look at this. This person, he doesn't want to open the door. He's scared. He's already used to be in his own place, and he's scared to open the door for the other person. That's how I feel this card right now. Okay. And because he has this Four Pentacles and he's happy with them, but he doesn't know that this person maybe hold 4 more pentacles to give him, but he's afraid to open the door because he doesn't want to lose what he already has. So don't be afraid to lose what you already have, because maybe in the future there is possibility that you will get or gain even more. Okay, so don't be afraid to let go. That's the advice here. Don't be afraid to let go of the old, of what's already there. What else you have to know? 7 of Wands. I feel new. You will hear some news because I see this bird in the window. It's like you will do something maybe at your house, or you doing something, and suddenly you will get news. And those news will be very positive. It's gonna cheer you up. Something new is coming for you. Some news. Yes, and finally, I had this card in the second pile as well at the end. If you are meeting your new love, you're gonna be very fulfilled. You're gonna have many things in common. It could also be your new partner, new co-worker that you will have things in common, maybe interests, similar interests, but you're gonna feel very harmonized and fulfilled. And that's where you headed, to harmonize your life. Even if at the moment you won't have anyone, you still will feel more fulfilled than you were before at where you were, okay? And that's where you're going from. You're going away from it. From worrying, stress, disappointments, hardships, yes. And it could be King of Artemis, could be an air sign or fire sign, I feel here. Could be this new person that's coming into your life, or maybe it's you finally getting things into your own hands and moving forward. Beautiful pile number 3. I love it. I love where you're heading. Thank you very much, guys. Let me know in comments, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.